Non-stop to Moscow, 1,600 miles in 4 hours, flies an RAF Transport Command Comet II, bearing important British visitors to the annual Soviet Air Force display. The party is led by the Secretary of State for Air, Mr. Nigel Burt, and includes Air Marshal Sir Harry Broadhurst, Bomber Command Chief, and other senior Air Force officers. The Comet has just come into service with the RAF, and this is her first operational flight. Never before have Western visitors been treated as honored guests on Soviet Air Day. And to underline the change, the British party is welcomed by Marshal Zhigarev, Chief of Russia's Air Force.